Hey guys, welcome to Discovery for channel. Today I'm going to review about camera speaker. This is a Lenovo introduced to the market, Lenovo VIOP360 camera. Let's go ahead and unbox the device. Here we have the speaker cover. Safe, can store easily. Catalog, the USB stick, type cable.
Let me take you through quickly on the appearance of the device. This camera speaker. The camera has built on the top of the device. In order to capture the panoramic view of the participant or for the call, and if you look at the bottom, you can see the speaker has built on the bottom of the device. As you can see, the power button here, and then the call dial-in button and volume control and the camera features button and the mute button. Also, as you can see here, the power button, power port, so which you have to use USB-C type cable to connect to a laptop. Now I'm going to connect the camera speaker and see how this works. It's connected. As you can see, the screen that from here I can control the camera, the options and angle. So you can see that this full room is covered from the camera. I'm gonna get only my view. Suppose we have three people, then it gives you the three. This is 360. This is used for the This is the option for 360.
Reason why Lenovo decided to build this camera speaker when we have calls, if we want to everybody to participate and have a 360 panoramic view for the video calls. So that's the business need, and the opportunity came up to Lenovo to design this 360 camera. I believe after watching my video, you get an idea about how to use this Lenovo VIOP camera speaker. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. I will meet you up with next video. Thank you.